I've definitely improved myself in such a short amount of time. It's been unlike any summer, unlike any opportunity that I've had.
Creative yet chaotic energy.
Oh, it's fun. It's so fun.
I was always interested in machine learning and data science, but I always felt a barrier between me and that field.
Summer Tech Labs is an 8-week program where high school students can work in groups of 4 to develop a project that is meaningful to an enterprise.
It's a platform for creativity, but at its core, it is a platform to innovate.
There's so many different coding languages you could be learning.
TypeScript, React, Node.js. Socket.io. These are things that you do in high school, but like you just don't do it in the level that RBC is making you do it at.
We've been able to be free and have so much freedom in like the creative and design process in nearly all aspects of our development. We've basically been building a software from the ground up.
Even if you can make a mistake, there's people I can ask. Like, there's always a person I can ask for help.
A lot of the people that I meet here are definitely people I can envision being friends with for a long time in the future. Like, we're not just coworkers.
Everyone there wants you to learn, but also everyone there is just, like, super fun and super cool. And so just talking with them and meeting new people is definitely worth spending your summer.